Putrajaya was named after Malaysia's first Prime Minister, the late Tunku Abdul Rahman Putra Al-Haj. This spectacular 4,581-hectare garden city, fully equipped with intelligent features, is the new administrative capital of the nation and is just a 30-minute drive from the city of Kuala Lumpur. Designed to be the nation's leading center for staging national events and formal parades, Dataran Putra or Putra Square is one of the most attractive landmarks in Putrajaya. With such a wide array of amenities easily available, it's easy to see why Putrajaya regularly plays hosts to major international events. One such event is the Putrajaya International Dragon Boat Festival, which was held from the 5th to the 7th of June 2009. It attracted more than 1,500 participants from 30 local teams and 20 foreign teams from countries like Britain, China, Hong Kong, Indonesia, Japan, Macau, and Singapore. The Dragon Boat Festival, which was held at the Putrajaya Water Sports Complex, was also an exciting family event with more than 50 booths selling food, souvenirs and fashion as well as other items. There were also other activities such as a coffee tare competition, horse rides for the young, and also a colouring contest. The event this year saw a total of 88 races, comprising 42 different categories, which spanned for over 3 days. The highlight of the Dragon Boat Festival is typically the Dragon Boat Race. Here, different teams will paddle with all their might to the finish line in a race using a dragon boat, which is a long and narrow human-powered canoe-style boat. Proceeds from the event were donated to the Breast Cancer Welfare Association, Cervical Cancer Awareness Association, the Spastic Children's Association of Selangor and Federal Territories, and selected orphanages.